Sudanese paramilitary forces are pushing deeper into Khartoum after a crackdown on protesters killed at least 30 people on Monday. Heavily armed members of the rapid support forces are said to be fanning out across the capital and firing into the air. The military has faced international condemnation for its attack.